When I hurt my ankle, the first thing I thought was, oh my gosh, I can't play soccer.
We got a phone call from his best friend that he injured his ankle at the skate park. We rushed over to the skate park and brought him home. He continued crying through the evening, so by 4 o'clock in the morning, we decided to rush him to the ER. The surgeon recommended surgery the next day. I was upset, Kaden was upset. We felt rushed and we didn't have enough time to digest it. We felt like we needed a second opinion, so we reached out to Kaden's athletic trainer, Laura.
I'm an athletic trainer for the Stanford Children's Health Orthopedic and Sports Medicine Center and part of the Young Athletes Academy. The Young Athletes Academy brings Stanford expertise onto the field and out into the community. And we provide athletes injury prevention programs, education, and access to athletic trainers for their on-the-field care. Because of our relationship with Ballistic, the local soccer club, G reached out to me in despair because Kaden was being told he needed surgery right away. I called Dr. Boyd, gave her the information.
So I came in and looked at the x-rays here in our office. At the same time, two of my colleagues over in Palo Alto were also looking at the films. In Kaden's case, the fracture did involve the growth plate. In fractures in kids, we manage them differently than fractures in an adult. Young bones have an enormous potential to heal and remodel, and so what may be a surgical issue in an adult becomes a non-surgical issue in a child, and after discussion we came to a consensus that given his age, this is best treated with casting. I think it was reassuring to have experienced pediatric orthopedic surgeons looking at the x-rays and helping to make the decision that casting was the best option.
They said I won't need surgery and I was really relieved. It was like rainbows and everything. I felt really happy.
She made all of us feel comfortable and got straight to the point and let him know that he was going to be okay. It was such relief to have their expertise so close, just a phone call away and just a mile away.
I'm not in any pain anymore. I can walk, I can run, I can ride my bike, and best of all, I can play soccer. Life isn't complete without playing soccer.
Having Laura there is reassuring, just because if they have an injury, they have someone to go to. It gives us so much peace of mind that Kaden is in good hands and he's getting the best attention and care possible.